vagina is not open on the other side to go into the abdominal wall. So you have a cervix, which is a seal, which is like a mouth of the uterus. It is having a pinhole. So menstrual cup cannot get lost in the vagina. It's a tract which is transverse, and menstrual cup just sits there, and you can easily take it out and reinsert. So there's no question of menstrual cup getting lost. So remove the doubt from your brain.